right in here, though. This is what's referred to as mountain climbing in Skyrim. So, just in case if you haven't played this before and you don't know, I figured I would mention that. This is not the place for me to lose my horse, so... right around in this area where I have to find it, so I'm in the right direction, facing the right way. Let's do this. I don't know if that's discovered or not. Dark water crossing, okay, so yeah. Crazy stuff. Then the something's red for some reason. Cornabur cave is discovered. I think that's the one I'm needing to find right there.
Sawmill.
Crisp. And our bad boys right there. Covering this area. It's been a while, like I said, so I'm not in the game of trying to beat everything. It's more discovering and figuring out where everything's at. Could be what I'm looking for. Fort Pommel. Here we go. I've discovered it. Now, I can't just go in there, so. Level up available. Okay, how much time have I got on here so far? Let me see. Yeah, I've got plenty of enough time. I'm going to go ahead and stop this, and then I'll come back later and do some more. I found Fort Amalbo, so that's the important part. And I'm trying to get my bound bow, which is part of the bound weapons, and that's the first thing I want to get, so that's what took me so long to get here. So let me get this done, and I'll talk to you guys later.